This video will show you how to fix the rear shock on the Bandit folding e-bike. First, use an M5 Allen wrench to loosen the screws. Take out the two old long bolts. Insert the new long bolts. Then add the three washers, then cap the screws. Tighten with an M5 Allen wrench, start the shock absorption test and complete the repair. Check out cyrusher.com for more information.